Welcome everyone, my name is Nadine and I'm here to show you what makes BenQ different and a top leader in the interactive displays through our premium RP02 series. In the beginning, let me tell you about the hardware. Our 9H tempered durable glass makes us a solid leader in the market. When it comes to speaker, we offer two 16-watt front-facing speakers, which are very loud. We also have a 15-watt subwoofer. On top of all that, we have 8 array microphones, very crisp clear for recordings or video conferencing. With all this package that we offer, you can do your lesson recording very smoothly and beautifully. For your hygiene, we have weather, dust, and CO2 sensors. On top of that, the BenQ board is antimicrobial with the germ-resistant screen, so you don't have to worry about your health or the health of your students. Additional premium features that we offer are the USB Type-C port, the IR sensors, and the low blue light eye care. Our boards come with free wireless presentation software called InstaShare. Everything you have on your laptop, every existing or current lesson you have, you don't have to recreate it again. You just click on the InstaShare app on your laptop, MacBook, Chromebook, or even iPad, and then cast directly to the board. And here you have it. On top of all that, you can split the board to two screens, so two devices can stream at the same time, four or even 9 devices. For instance, you can have your kids' Chromebooks, Macs, Androids, iPhones, or any other devices streaming at the same time. Every BenQ board comes with our own BenQ store. There's tons of fun apps that you can use. We talk about Kahoot, which I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are familiar with it, as well as Seesaw, Bingo, and other different intuitive apps. If you have 10 minutes extra time for your kids, you can simply turn it on and let the educative and interactive fun begin. Since BenQ is based on an Android open platform source, literally any app that you want and is not in the BenQ store can be installed remotely or instantly on the BenQ board. I'm talking about Zoom, Teams, or any other app that you wish or want to have. Let's talk a little bit about our whiteboard software or EZWrite 5. You can access it by clicking on the whiteboard tab in here. It's very easy to use. You won't need even to be overwhelmed. I'm sure that by simply looking at it, you will know how to use it. You can go to the pen tool and you can go choose the color that you want. You can go as thick as you want or as thin as you want, and you can simply write. Now, we also have dual pen, which is basically you need to have two different tips that comes with the board, and you can write in two different colors at the same time if you're using two different tips. Now, moving on, let's show you a couple of tricks with the tools. Let's start with the calculator, for instance. This is the toolbox in here, and then this is the calculator. So if you grab the calculator and you write, for instance, 3 + 3, once you hit the equal, it will give you the answer. Another cool feature in the toolbox is basically the draw. So you can come in here, you can call two kids, for instance, to the board, and let's say you have from 1 to 15 kids, and then you call Mr. Number 1 to the board, and then number 6 to the board. After they come to the board, go back again to the same tool and then hit split the screen into 3. Now you will have genuinely the board split into 3 with 3 different backgrounds their kids can come and use it. If we come in here and if the teacher wants to come and ask a question, you can simply come in here and ask the question 1 + 1 = and then paste it to all. Now each one of them can do the work on their own. Another cool feature we have inside EZWrite is basically changing the background. So you can go to different colors for the backgrounds. You can come in here, choose different colors. Let's go with this one, for instance, and then you have the old chalkboard. Or you can simply choose any one of the templates that we have. You can go music, you can go graphics, or even sports, anything you want. The best part though is you get to choose your own background. Simply click on the plus sign in here, and then because you have your Google Drives linked, It goes in here and follows you, and then you get to choose any picture or file that is saved on your background in here. And then now you're changing your background to whatever you want. Let's say today we're teaching geography and world geography. And that's how easy it is. You get to choose backgrounds inside EZWrite. Now, if you ask me how to save, you can simply come this way and then hit the save button in here. And then you get to select whatever you did to save, and you can save it as a PDF or separate pictures. Hit confirm, and then give it a second, and then because you have your clouds link again, you get to choose to save them on your clouds or whatever you want. Now, if you don't want to save them on the cloud, you can simply hit the share code, and then you get to have either QR code, email, or print. Let's say we hit the QR code, again, we get to choose how many and how we want to save them. And then once we hit share, a QR code is going to be generated. You scan it, whether your kids scan it on their Chromebook or on your devices, and you get to save it on your own device. It stays within 30 minutes within the clouds, and then it disappears for security purposes. EZWrite Whiteboard has tons of other features that are very intuitive to you, but easy to use. If you want to do a hand recognition, you can simply go ahead and write with your hand, and then grab this tool, circle it, and then hit the magic button, and then it's gonna auto-correct it for you. Cool, right? Let's talk now about browsing the internet. There's a couple of ways to do it. You can simply go to the genuine browser that we have, the Firefox, or also you can simply go to the bookmarks that you have saved in here. I'm gonna go to my bookmarks, and I'm gonna access my YouTube channel. And then if I go to videos, this video is playing. I'm gonna go ahead and maximize it. And then I'm gonna come in here and then take it with me to my whiteboard. So now I have a floating picture-in-picture video playing inside my whiteboard. This time I'm gonna bring my floating tools. I do some annotations and some magic on it. So I'm gonna go back to my video, and then here it is again. I'm gonna grab my floating tool in here, and then now I can annotate over anything I want in two different colors at the same time. If I wanna take a snapshot, I can come in here and click the snapshot. A whole snapshot forms, but if you want something in specific, you can do your hands like that and come in here, for instance, and do that. Now, you can either save it to your clouds, or you can take it with you to the whiteboard, which is again, our EZWrite, and then it shows up on here. Here you go.